maybe some hope. Maybe they'll take more responsibility in the community. Who knows?
Fast, but you know, we're going in here really deep and we're taking our time. We're enjoying the city. People come up every day.
But is that because you're allowed to paint the wall? Like, usually would you have to be out because it's
we don't talk about that. So, you know, we're enjoying it. Detroit, the city is we're so blessed to be able to travel. I feel like I'm constantly learning a lesson every day. And you know, you don't want to judge people, you don't want to judge a book by its cover or a city by its cover, but you know, as much as I travel, I still find myself doing it. And I'm knocking down these walls more and more and more, deeper and deeper. It's crazy, but it's a blessing to be able to be here with my best friend and with you and enjoying some delicious dinner and paint this wall. Hopefully it'll be here for a while.
Yeah.
Some, you never know how long they're gonna be, so you just gotta like appreciate it and walk away from it, you know. When we go back to Europe, we'll poke around, see what's left, you know. I think Lisbon and Portugal will have some stuff up still. No, I think like most of our work there will still be intact. Because a lot of it was so big that somebody would really have to go to great lengths to like cover it. They don't have shit like this over there. It's hard to get a big ass letter, you know what I mean? Just the evidence.
Cool.
The letters that I'm gonna put above MLK, it's the dreams now. And for the city, for me, for you, for everyone, the dream is now. And if it's not now, it'll never come. Sometimes you just gotta chase it. So we're taping this off, and hopefully it's not a nightmare and I don't fall down to my death.
About this piece, you know what I mean? There's a lot more stuff to put into it. It's taking us a while, but it's worth it. It's in a good area. made a case of these, look how many we've used on this project. But, so, 2square, we got a tour to do. Damn! Okay.
Just in custody, I...